voice.
To say, Ananias,
Ananias,
you have gone too far. Why have you allowed the devil to enter you? So the spirit of Ananias is the spirit of Satan. Satan entered him and kept the path. The more you walk, the more you put effort, nothing to show. You are beautiful. No marriage is coming forth. You have got to married. No child to show. There is one thing that has been holding you. You are truly following, you are serving God. But there is still one thing that you have not got to. There is still one thing that is peculiar. Every day you come for all night, prophesy to you, declare to you. You claim I receive. All your mind you have received. But there is something that is still hidden, that your eyes have not seen, that has been kept behind. And Ananias does not want to release it. Is the essence of serving God. Sometimes you cannot have offering. Sometimes so many of you trek here because there is an Ananias, there is a Pharaoh that has kept their part. They are fasting, praying, but there are money that they should be put in there to make them serve God better. That car you have, you are celebrating. To you, you have achieved something, but what God has is far deeper. What God kept in place is far deeper. There is an Ananias. The Bible describes him. He has kept a part. Even the wife also has hidden the part. The question is, will Peter be that wicked? Allow two couples to die the same day. Because why? How can I be serving God? For how many years I'm giving my best? I pay my tithe. I sow my seed. And nothing is happening. I have done all my best. Only to discover there's an
Ananias
that said, no way. No matter what I do, he's holding the part. The spirit of the Ananias. It's not as if you are not getting pregnant, but the baby does not stay. There is always a miscarriage. There is always a report. Where is it coming from? It is the spirit of Ananias. The Bible says he keep one part in place. Nobody could assess the part. If the man of God have not seen it, Ananias and Sapphira would have taken it over. But he said from today, because of anger and pain, Peter says Satan has tell you, you this Ananias and Sapphira, I am brutal against you today. There is no other thing to tell you but to die. I don't know who is your spiritual Ananias, who is your spiritual Sapphira. Whoever they have fighting your life, fighting your children, fighting your marriage, that your daughter has married, no shy to show, your children have traveled abroad, nothing is coming out of them. If you can jump up and shout fire, shut fire! Shut fire! Shut fire! Your destiny shall be released. That your finance shall be released. That your breakthrough shall be released. Somebody lift your two hands and shout fire!
My name is Clementina. I've come to share the goodness of God and how God has used the water of this mountain to deliver me from bedwetting. Praise the Lord. I grew up seeing myself bedwetting. I'm 37 years old. I was coming to this mountain because of this problem. When the whole thing started, I was wondering, I said, God, even if I get married, is that how I will be bedwetting in my husband's house? I say, God forbid. I say, no. I started praying. In fact, I always come to this place every Wednesday for this program. So, on the 29th of May, the thing has been occurring. I said, this must stop. When they heard the program of raw miracle. I tapped into that anointing. I said, God, you must give me my raw miracle. And that's May 29th. I'll not forget that day. That's May 29th. I started using the water. I said, since husband has come, and if this thing continues, before the next all night, God, let it stop, and I must come to testify the goodness of God. Praise the Lord. And of a truth, since that May 29th, till now, I have not bedwetted.
And you are sitting like that. Can you stand and make a joyful noise to God? Make a joyful noise to God.
Now, the bedwetting you said is from birth.
Yes, sir.
From birth.
Yes, sir. I just grew up, I saw myself.
How long have you been married?
I got married September 14th this year.
And the online you came for was when?
The all night of raw miracle.
Now you said this darkness has been there for this number of years. How do you feel when you are invited to a place where you are going to pass the night?
Brothers and sisters, it's very terrible. I can't even go for program, especially when it is conference that you have to pass the night. I don't even go because it will happen. I even go to all night when they have closed. I said, okay, let me rest a while. When the day is done, before I go to my house, I bedwetted inside church. Very terrible. In fact, I wept. I said, God, how can this happen? I said, I took it as a pain. I said, God, I will not be driven out of my husband's house because of this thing. I took it as a pain. I started using that water. I said, God, from this May 29th, as I continue using this water, let it stop in the name of Jesus. And the thing really
stopped. Can you make a joyful noise to God? 27 years bedwetting disappeared.
Somebody shout grace.
Grace.
Say grace.
Grace.
There are some testimonies that you need to give to the glory of God that you don't need to speak English. Sometimes you need to speak pidgin so that the Satan himself will be disgraced. My name is Mr. David Ngadonye. That was my beautiful queen, Elsie Ogene Ngadonye. We come this church last year. Where we say nothing they happen. On that fateful day, now make a good man you follow who no road. That day, I go my church for PTI Road. That day, I memp deliverance. I hear free indeed, God's delight. I never come this place once. So that faithful that they go all night for my church. My friend can say, into they go all night for free indeed. Men deliverance. Because, okay, you carry me. If you reach PTI Junction, drop me, make a face, PTI Road, go my church. As you drive reach PTI Junction, I'm not even letting just change my mind. I was okay, make I even go this church, if man say I see. Now I can't drive, come free. I can't sit down for that place, that first day. So when the prayer they go on for that man deliverance, when they do last week or last 2 weeks, I don't know how God this day, in fact, they somersault me. The devil did the body, just somersault, they display itself. Now I say, that's what this thing be. Meanwhile, one man don't see my wife where she is say, tell her, say they need to come do some deliverance for the house. We need to travel, go village, go do this, go do that, go do this. I said, okay. So, fortunately, when I come and being the first day when I come this church, God can deliver me. From that last year, November, we come enter January, February, we come, they do a small. Things come, they surface small. We can't reach that time where they can't start for the Light City vow. I can't come out. I can't do the first one. I can't do the second one. It never reached 2 months interval when I do and finish. Like God's catapult us. Now he stone us with the Light City millionaire. I can't discover, say, this back of daddy road, they sit down. It gets sometimes, if they, those people, they say, not only they notice that. It gets sometimes, if they say, as daddy, they sit down, some blessing just they come up for your body. They always they come up for your body. That's the entire conscious. I know they fail to sit down that place. Now that place, no matter how I see, I will like sit down that place. So I can't observe that. And I discover one thing. When I come to this church, only 2 things they can't make come here. To hear the word, and to sow. Because I discover, say, I don't pray, the prayer for this place too many. So not only that sowing now, neither yield result. Anytime I sow, result must come. We never talk finish for the Delight City where we do. Delight City Millionaire. In the marriage tavern of men, God give us a cast of land.
A cast of land. I mean, you speak the preaching English, when they hear you.
God give us plenty land. Uh-huh. After the Delight City, when he says turn us Delight City Millionaire, Atagam. We come, they do and they go. Last month, when daddy sent me, they do 11th hour
seed.
I can say, okay, another opportunity don't come again. Because anytime I sow like that, now so things just they do, wah. As I come that Friday, daddy can say it's 11th hour, 11,000 and above. Now look and say, this one I changed now. Meanwhile, he got one thing that they beg God for, the last time where they do anointing service for car. So my wife come from there, so me I can't come for your car. I can say the next anointing service for car, we go join them. So after that 11th hour, where we saw, in the next 2 days, my God stole us with tear rubber.
That is what you are seeing on the screen. Can you make a joyful night to the Lord?
Delight City Millionaire. 11th hour miracle, tear rubber. So, enough talk. I just say, may the name of the Lord be praised. I want to thank the God of Pastor John Mark. I want to greet our daddy in the Lord, Pastor John Mark himself, because of the grace when he carried when the release for our body. This God of free indeed, now Baba. Now God will not be free. Anytime you call on me, they answer. Now God, when you go, they shout like 21 hallelujah for. Anytime we tell, they say, may you alone, the Lord,
can
alone,
you make
alone,
a joyful night to the Lord?
In life, men may fail, seasons may change, but God's promise standeth sure. Get set to activate God's assured promises in your life as God's Delight Gospel Assembly, aka Free Indeed, present our first once in 3 months Free Indeed All Night for 2020. Theme: Divine Assurance. And date is Monday 17th to Friday 21st of February 2020. Time is 8 p.m. daily. Venue is God's Delight Gospel Assembly, aka Free Indeed. 14 Peter Doro Street, opposite Permanent Camp, after Army Checkpoint, Igbokidi, Oruworu, Udu, Delta State. And ministry is God's Choice Servant, Pastor John Mark, Igosutu. What's that challenge lingering over your life? Your story is not over. Be a part of this life-transforming program and receive divine assurance for a miracle. For more inquiry, please call 080-5955-2001. Or 070-101-02152. And you can watch Free Indeed TV live on any free-to-air decoder.